This exercise is a seated lateral raise. Our client's going to be seated with a neutral grip on the dumbbells. She's going to lower them straight parallel to the hips. And then what she's going to do is raise them up directly to the sides, parallel to the line of the shoulder, and then back down. Seated shoulder lateral raise.